Oh, welcome back to the game. Corrupted spiders. Settle down. Poison. We'll go over this way. Oh! Protect myself with lightning!
I see.
Journal, okay.
I shall do it.
The journal is fat and torn, but intact. As you look through the desiccated pages, the text catches your eye. We found evidence today that the area of the void was not built in the northern zag. We will go south to the dread trenches. The ample was somewhere beyond. Told me I'm mad. The dread trenches are crawling with darkspawn, but we will surely die before we find the anvil if we find it. I'll leave this here in case they're right. If I die in the trenches, perhaps someone can yet walk past my corpse and retrieve the anvil. For it remains lost, so do we all. If I have not returned and Ogryn yet lives, tell him no. What I have to say should be for his ears only. This is my farewell. Through the dread trenches, okay. Yes, okay. That's a long trek. Alright, off we go. Is there a fight along the way? It's a long trek. Who knows? Alright. Save it. Move on.
Ah!
Okay.
Very well.
Whew.
Trasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads. I recognize a fighter of Darkspawn. It marks you. It's why we in the Legion of the Dead abandon our lives so we can face them without fear. It's a sacrifice I understand Grey Wardens are familiar with. What do you want here, Warden? The Darkspawn squat in our tunnels between Blights. Why would you pull us away from our defense? Give me a good Dwarven reason. Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about in Orzammar. Ah, now I see. The Deep Lords in the Assembly can't make up their minds, so the Pretenders need added influence. I get that right? Warden, you've got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branka is dead, everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything. I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders. I won't take fool's gold from a pretender. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead. Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here, always pushing. You lived here, you know. Blights take so long because we keep Darkspawn in check. A surge on the surface would reduce the pressure on us. When the time comes, I'll care for a good Dwarven reason. Sod the rest. Wondering what your life would be like if you'd stayed in Orzammar? A few others of our kind would have you. We accept anyone, and are revered in advance as heroes who have and will die in glorious battle. Even murderers. You'd be lucky to get it. Is your warden oath any better? You're guaranteed to fall to the Darkspawn. At least we must be revered. I hear the Grey Wardens have lost their standing. That's why you're chasing an empty throne. Like dusters have heard of respect, never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the anvil. And endless lyrium. Good luck, Grey Warden.
Okay.
So be it.
All right. Runestone. Okay. It was over here. Actually, I'm gonna say, because I don't want to do that talk again. Or the fight at the bridge or anything, so we'll save... Oh, Jesus Christ, yeah, right. Get around this bend. Channel. Boom. Fleeing little shits. Was an emissary? We are over here. Going to say there's no path over here, right? Nope. Alright.
As you wish.
Okay. Massive gloves. Dragonbone tier 7. Keep moving. Two enemies. Come on. Here we go. Okay, so we save. See where we're at. We're at 22 minutes. There's gonna be more over there, and there's. Get the Forge Master. Oh no. Okay. Just do that. Regenerating burst. That new weapon. It's actually worse. All right, so we cleared out this area.
I shall do it. I see.
Okay. Okay, cleared him up a little. And now we hit save. This will be the end of this episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I have been, it's nearly 5 o'clock, it's nearly time for dinner. Power outages and all that suck. I've been recording a little bit later than I normally would, but I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!